and I thought he looked petulant and a bit sullen, and I was surprised that he kept going back to this the ski buddy and cottage neighbor line, which Michael Barrett used with you, which so it's clearly they've, you know, tattooed it on their arms, which it's a cute line the first time, but by the time I heard Mr. Poilievre say it about 6 or 7 times in both official languages, it sounded like he'd been practicing it in front of the mirror while he was shaving this morning.